overall, I thought the kids played hard. I thought we didn't play well. I thought the first half, we played just good enough to stay in the game, but I thought the third quarter, about midway through the fourth quarter, we played hard. We played like we wanted to play.
Yeah, we're going to get better in practice. We're going to keep practicing hard, get better every day, you know, because we can't lose. We fight.
We're going to have to learn that to get that killer instinct, get ready to go in District 8-5A and open up with the defending district champ. You know, we got to play a lot better. That's the bottom line. But I love our kids' effort. I love what they're doing. They believe in what we're doing. And we're going to just give it a shot. We're going to take it one game at a time and see where we end up.